So with isometric holds, all you're doing is you're holding yourself in one position of the pull-up. It's really good for strengthening certain positions throughout the pull-up.